Hey, what's up, guys? It's been a minute since I did a vlog, and as you can see, beard's gone. But had to get a little trim down and something more easier to care with, and anyway, that spring's coming. So anyway, I'm up here at the Pro Football Hall of Fame, and as you can see, my boy T-Roy, Coach Cowher, in the bicentennial class this year. So said I would do a little vlog here, and since it's been a minute since I went like and did an actual like live vlog or whatever, but been doing those little small videos I've been doing, putting together. I got like little clips, Snapchat clips, and other little video clips I've just had laying around, making some use of them, and finally putting them together. But anyway, I'm gonna shoot like a little bit of the actual building here, catching a few. Got a little turf field up here. I guess that the kids can come up here and have a little game or something. Pretty slick. The Hall of Fame logo in the middle of the field here. Kind of cool. As you can see, I'm trying to get a decent in shot, but I can't too much. Anyway, there's the Hall of Fame football field. Alright, what's up, guys? Okay, it's not the bicentennial class, it's the centennial class 2020. But I messed up earlier and I said bicentennial. Anyway, I'm gonna get out of here, guys. I'll put together this vlog in a little bit, upload it. Till then, smash the like button, share the videos. Hit the little bell and subscribe. And I'll catch y'all there. I think I'm gonna do a vlog tomorrow. Anyway, peace. Dad behind the camera, out. All right, guys, this time I'm out for real. But I just took a free tour of the Pro Football Hall of Fame. That's what's up. Catch y'all later, man. Be ready for that vlog. It's gonna be a good one. Later.